clouds. My name is Norris Walnut, and I have written a poem about clouds. I call my poem Clouds by Norris Walnut. I saw a cloud up in the sky and watched it slowly floating by. The cloud was big and soft and squishy, like cotton candy, white and mushy. And as I stared up for a while, I began to see a smile. Something weird had taken place. My cloud up there had got a face. I saw eyes, a nose, and flowing hair. Then just like that, I saw a bear. And if I stared just hard enough, I'd see a ship with sails and stuff. The ship was sort of round with bumps. I stared some more, and I saw lumps that looked like something else, for sure. It was a big, ferocious dinosaur. He had a head and teeth and toes, a big old horn right on his nose. I saw a crocamacosaurus, and that's my poem, a poem by Norris.